Hey everyone, how are you? Welcome back to the Miranda Zone. It's your girl Miranda. So, today we're gonna do another Halloween makeup tutorial. And today's Halloween makeup tutorial, I'm gonna be doing a jack-o'-lantern. Let's see how this works. Take that off. Because right now I don't need the cannula. I'm going to be using these makeup crayons. And I'm going to be using the yellow and the red. Oh, let's see. I'm going to start out with the red first. I'm just giving myself like things to blend in for when I work with it. I'm gonna blend that all in and I'll be right back. And now we're gonna add the yellow. Just to give it a little bit of the orange effect. Okay. Let me wipe off my crayon and we will get to it. All right, just blend all this up. With your hand. So you're getting this color orange. I don't know if you all can see that. Yeah, there you go. That's the color that you're gonna get. I look like I've been in a freaking Okay, so I'm using this eyeshadow palette by Shawnee, and I'm using the second eyeshadow palette. I should have said I'm using the Shawnee eyeshadow box. But I'm using this palette and this orange. Now I'm gonna put black lipstick on. This is high voltage lipstick from NYX or NYX. And this is what their black lipstick looks like. Now I'm gonna take a small brush and use black eyeshadow, which is this one right here, for the triangle eyes. like this. Okay, last but not least, okay, so there is your jack-o'-lantern makeup tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Comment on this video, because I love hearing your all's feedback. And if you're not a subscriber, and you liked it, please subscribe. Peace. God bless. Oh, if you have any video requests, send them down below in the comments. Peace. God bless.